Prime Minister Narendra Modi and World Health Organization Director General Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus on Wednesday held a telephonic conversation to discuss the ongoing global collaboration for combating COVID-19 pandemic. According to a report in PTI, PM Modi also informed the WHO Director General about the planned celebration of Ayurveda Day in India on November 13 under the theme of Ayurveda for COVID-19. The Prime Minister also expressed his appreciation for the WHO's important role in facilitating a coordinated global response to the pandemic, a Prime Minister's Office PMO statement said. Cannot lose sight of battle against other diseases, PM Modi. During the call, Modi noted the need to not lose sight of the battle against other diseases, and appreciated the importance of WHO's support to the health systems of developing countries, reported PTI. The WHO Director General stressed the close and regular collaboration between the WHO and the Indian health authorities. He specially appreciated the country's domestic initiatives like the Ayushman Bharat scheme and the campaign against tuberculosis, PTI quoted PMO as saying. Ghebreyesus said India has an important role to play in global health issues. Discussion on traditional medicinal systems. The Prime Minister and the Director General also had a productive discussion on the value of traditional medicinal systems, especially for enhancing wellness and immunity of the global population, the statement said. I thanked Prime Minister Narendra Modi for his strong commitment to COVAX and making COVID-19 vaccines a global public good. The pandemic is an unprecedented challenge for the world, and we agree to work shoulder to shoulder to end it, he said in another tweet, using the hashtag ActTogether.